Hi, my name is Antonio Rangel. I'm a professor of neuroscience and economics at Caltech. One of the things that I enjoy most in my professional life is introducing students to the models, methods, logic, and applications of economics. There is a reason for this. A solid understanding of basic economics will forever change the way you view the social world and make you more effective in your economic life. This 10-week course provides a quantitative and in-depth introduction to some of the more basic and powerful models in economics. You will learn how to model many different types of market interactions and to predict the outcomes that they generate, including, for example, what and how it's produced, who buys it and at what price, and what is the impact of the market on consumers' well-being. You will also learn how to model the impact of government policies, such as different types of taxes and regulation, and to evaluate the relative desirability. The course, finally, will also teach you how to apply these tools to make sense of a wide range of real-world problems. Examples include predicting the impact of technology on wages, calculating the optimal gasoline tax, or measuring the social value of introducing a new product, such as this iPhone. I want to highlight several features of the course. First, this is a real Caltech class, not a watered-down version of the real thing. You will get the same homeworks, the same lectures, and the same problem sets as the students here. Second, this is not an easy class. Unlike most introductions to economics taught around the world, the course is highly quantitative and math heavy. The homeworks will push your understanding of the material and will make you think really hard. Third, the course will provide you with a lot of tools to help you with the learning process. For example, lectures contain a lot of quizzes and self-assessment tools, and you will have access to a sizable bank of solved problems to help you master the material. Is this course for you? Here are some signs that the answer might be yes. First, you will never be caught dead taking physics for poets. Second, you like math and found calculus as good and as fun as an Star Trek episode. Third, you're a science or an engineering major and you would like to learn economics with the same depth and the same rigor. That's it for now. I look forward to working with you.